With Lightroom presets, you can quickly apply subtle or dramatic effects to your images with just a single click. Presets can help to speed up your workflow and take your images in dramatically new and exciting directions. Presets are a way to quickly apply enhancements to images. Presets contain a configuration of edit settings designed to achieve a certain look or style for your photo. With just one click on a preset, your photo can be altered in hundreds of different ways, such as adjusting colors, contrast, vignette effects, and more. Presets allow you to modify just one setting or several settings all at once to make subtle changes or change the entire look and feel of your image. When in Lightroom Desktop, click on the preset icon to access the premium presets. If the edit tools aren't showing, we can click the icon to view them at the same time. When we hover our cursor over a preset, we see a preview in the image area as well as the changes that the preset would make to the sliders if applied. This is a great way to watch which sliders are changed to create an adjustment. When we find a preset that we like, we can apply it, then use the preset's amount slider to increase or decrease the intensity of the preset. To try another preset, click the reset icon to undo all of the changes that were applied by the previous preset and try another one. Once you've applied a preset, you can always refine any of the settings to make it your own. Adaptive presets automatically create masks based on the content of the image and then apply the edits to that masked area. Here, I'll add the warm pop preset to the wedge-tailed eagle. To view the mask and adjustments, click the mask icon and select the mask. We can see that the warm pop preset used select subject to select the eagle using artificial intelligence, and then adjusted the temperature, texture, and clarity sliders to change the look and feel of the bird. We can also explore additional presets underneath the recommended section. Lightroom recommends presets using artificial intelligence based on the content of your photograph. Click to apply a preset and find similar by choosing more like this. To save the preset to use again, use the more icon and choose create preset. Name the preset and choose the settings that you want to include, and then save the preset. You can then access the preset at any time in the Yours section. We can also create our own preset. In this image, I've changed the profile to monochrome, added color grading, and applied a vignette effect. To save the settings as a preset, click the plus icon and give the preset a name. Then select only the settings that you want to include in the preset, and save the preset. Now we can apply that same look and feel to another image with a single click on the preset. When you create a preset in Lightroom on the desktop, it automatically syncs to the cloud, making it accessible to Lightroom on all of your devices. This makes it very easy to achieve the same look and feel on your images, regardless of what device you're editing on. To access presets on mobile, open a photo in the Lightroom mobile app, and then click on the Presets button in the nav bar under the image. Select the preset that you want to apply and click the check in the bottom corner to apply it. You can also create presets within the Lightroom app on mobile. Make the edits that you want, then tap on the three dots and select the Create Preset option. From here, you can name your preset, select the edits to be included in the preset, and then tap the check to save it again to use later. For more presets, be sure to check out Discover in Lightroom. Here we can filter on photos that have downloadable presets. Then simply choose Save as Preset to download the preset, which you can then find and apply under the Yours Preset category. Now that you know how easy it is to work with presets, I hope you're inspired to discover more presets or create more presets on your own.